welcome to this friendly international, or so-called friendly. It's a preparation match for the World Cup games that we're all looking forward to, and it's an important preparation.
Of course it is, Clive. When you pull that shirt on, you give your all, you give absolutely everything you've got, because you want to stay in this team.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
Only one team here is certainly playing at the next World Cup finals, and they are the host, Russia. What difference will somebody like Fabio Capello make to their chances here?
I think he brings with him a knowledge of working with top players, a winning mentality. You know, he's been a top-class coach, and it's not always easy getting that across to Russian players. You know, the language will be interesting to see exactly what sort of points that Capello can make and how easy it is to get his points across to the players. But, you know, we'll see. Certainly, if they get it going, they're a danger.
The referee is Greg O'Milland. South Korea kick off the first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. Well, intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Ki Sung-yong. Okorin. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Kershakov. He's got men either side here. Good interception. Alive to the danger. Here come Russia.
Can someone reach it? Lead the pressure.
Kim Bo-young.
Big chance. This is dangerous. Oh, great keeping! He's so difficult to beat at his best.
Really important clearance.
Kershakov. Faizulin. Alert defending. They could have been opened up there. Ki Sung-yong. Bistrov. Kershakov.
Has a chance here. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
Russia have forced a corner. Possibilities here. Great defending. That's him all over.
Oh, look at this! Gone for goal! Never going to cause the goalkeeper a problem, Mark. Russia have men forward. Chance, maybe. Claimed by the keeper. Chance to score. Is that offside? Great, so.
Yeah, this back four are really making this team think. They're squeezing up. They're just trying to catch them offside.
Lee Chung-yong. Support here, can he? Shirakov. Kazhikov. Shirakov. What a chance! Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Denisov. Kokorin.
Oh, look at this for a chance! Oh! No shooting space there. No nonsense clearance.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. That's it for a first half that never really came to life. All very friendly. The games just lacked a bit of edge and certainly lacked any goals.
Yeah, neither team really prepared to run past the opposite number, are they? They're all just playing a bit within themselves.
The end of a half that offered few clues as to the outcome of this one. Little to choose in that first 45 minutes.
It's been very tight tactically. Maybe a change in formation from one of the managers just might open this game up.
Underway again with the game still in the balance. Russia know it could go either way, yeah. Kershakov. South Korea attacking.
Can someone reach it? Didn't even test the goalkeeper there. Got it downfield. He's got men up with him here.
Scrambled away to safety.
He's through on goal. Chance, maybe. The goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross.
Important interception, relieve the pressure by Zulin. Bistroff. Here come Russia.
Can they get to it? On the volley!
Oh, it was just so close to putting them into the lead in this match.
Now, what impact is this going to make on the game? Both teams are going to make a substitution here.
Son Heung-min. Denisov. Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. Cool. What can he do here? Shoots. Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Look at this now.
Good positioning, anticipated that.
Russia have men forward.
Important to retain possession. Now, who's in the middle? Got a chance.
Oh, cool, calm, collected. The consummate finisher.
Yeah, nice, cool finish. You just don't have to smash it always.
We've got another angle of that superb goal for you.
On the front foot here, they're in the lead.
Kim Bo-young. Lee Myung-yu. By Zulin.
Just got to keep going in that situation, Clive. Keep believing that the next chance you get, you'll take it.
Kim. Son. Didn't take enough care with the pass, straight out. Shakoev.
Has the luxury here of being able to make a change just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out.
Son Heung-min. searching pass, looking to play with real width.
The clock ticking, it's agonizing when it's this close, not long left.
Samedov.
What can he do here?
Not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Lee. Lee Myung-yu. Picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together? Good game. Better than we might have expected. The outcome in doubt right to the very end, and something for both managers to.
What they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
Any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
This is a very evocative venue because they've built a new super stadium inside the original walls of the old stadium, which hosted the 1936 Olympic Games and all that represents. It's kind of spooky coming here.
It has like a haunting quality about it here in Berlin, but it's a wonderful football stadium. Reminds me a bit of the old Wembley, and when it's lit up of a night, Clive, it's absolutely spectacular.
The referee is Greg O'Milland. Algeria get the ball rolling, could go either way this one. Brahimi. Poor cross, really. Easy for the defender. Disappointing cross. Didn't really stretch the defence. South Korea, we know, have been to the semi-finals of the World Cup in the not-too-distant past. Was that because it was in South Korea?
Maybe, Clive, but I think it's important that we give them a lot of credit for the way that they've managed to qualify for this competition. Now they're here, they want to give it their very best shot.
Oh, look at this! Gathered up by the keeper.
Brahimi. Kwon. Ujak John.
He's not short of options here.
The defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there. Lee. Kim Bo Young. Now Lee.
Might have a chance. Chance to score.
Rather anxious clearance.
Clear chance. Down as a miss.
It does relieve the pressure when you shoot from there and you miss and you don't really test the goalkeeper. Maybe next time he'd have been better off trying to get a little bit closer.
South Korea attacking. Mejani. Mostefa. Feguli.
Maybe a chance. It's a thrilling passage of play. It looks certain to produce a goal, but the defence got away with it somehow.
Feguli.
Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? They've got to close him down here.
Ghulam.
Chance!
Saw that developing, reacted quickly.
taking control of the ball.
Oh! Kicked out! Intercepting well, read his opponent's mind there. But Taqui. Key. Him. Smart piece of defending, could have been dangerous that. Slimani. Johnny,
look at this, he's got away from the defender.
Did so well to get that away. Lee. Chung-Yong. Lee Young-Yu. Mustafa. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Time and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
You know, I love watching this team play. They really knock it about well in the middle of the park. I'd just like to see them find that real decisive through ball a little bit more. That opportunity for one of those strikers to go and finish this game off.
Second half kicks off with South Korea looking to seize the initiative if they can now. South Korea looking to create something. Caught in possession. Mejani. Sudani. Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Key. Well intercepted that. Saw the danger. Dealt with it. Did read that well, didn't he? Could be a chance.
The goalkeeper would be delighted to see that one go wide.
Brahimi. Slimani. Lee Chung-Yong.
chance here. Keeper got to it. Not clear, though. Well held by the keeper.
He jumps too. Kim Bo-young.
Chance here. Chance maybe. And the keeper's there to deal with the cross.
Taida. Brahimi.
He's got men up with him here. That's a lovely ball. Opening here. Keeper's ball.
Lee Chung-yong.
Got men in the middle calling for the ball. It's a chance.
Crossed into the box. Can he connect?
Not going to beat him like that.
Feguli. Mejani.
Can he capitalise? Radar wasn't working there, was it? Both managers decided that they need some fresh legs out there. Both are going to make changes.
Brahimi.
Algerian attack developing. Beats the defender. Great pass.
Oh!
They're doing everything they can to get in front in this game.
No, he's got that all wrong, I'm afraid, Clive. And he's let them off, basically, there. That's a waste.
A bit more determination there.
South Korea attacking.
Opportunity here. Oh! Oh! It just needed a short finish and they would have had the lead in this game.
Got to concentrate. Just got to take a split second longer and hit the target in that situation.
Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He wants to win this match. He thinks this substitution can do that for him.
John.
Brahimi. Sudani.
He's got men with him. Look at this now.
Scrambled away to safety.
What can he do here?
Dong-guk.
Opened up for him here.
Desperate defending.
Oh! He's got that. This is an opportunity to snatch changes on both sides here. Both managers are preparing substitutions. We're about to find out the time for injuries and stoppages. Possibilities here. The referee has called a halt. 90 minutes cannot separate these sides. So evenly matched. Welcome to this friendly international, or so-called friendly. It's a preparation match for the World Cup games that we're all looking forward to, and it's an important preparation.
Of course it is, Clive. When you pull that shirt on, you give your all, you give absolutely everything you've got, because you want to stay in this team.
Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yeah, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity, you know. Go and grab it with both hands.
Every bright young thing that appears in world football at the moment appears to be Belgian. Why?
Well, they've got such a fantastic group of players, haven't they? Goodness, you know, you start naming Vertonghen and Lukaku and Hazard and all of these guys, Fellaini. They've just got so many top-class players plying their trade in the best leagues in Europe. They have to be a threat to anyone here.
The referee is Gregor Milland. Thank you.
kick off the first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. Lee.
Chance here.
Someone's unmarked.
Well, it's all about the technique. If you don't take care with your technique, how on earth are you going to hit the target?
Kimbo Young. We saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Here's Christian Benteke.
He's gone right through. Here's a chance. He's looking at his teammates as if to say, where were you?
Attacking. We are at the Arena da Amazonia in Manaus, a brand new World Cup stadium over 1,700 miles northwest of Rio, just south of the equator, about 42,000 fans here in what's... This is the real Brazil, Andy.
Yes, certainly is.
What a chance! Chance, maybe. Gone for goal. Saw the keeper out of position and just picked his spot. They don't save those when a player catches hold of a volley like that. It just flies past the keeper before he knows it. Picture goal.
Yeah, great technique, Clive. Goalkeeper, no chance with that volley.
Well, understandably, the scorer's going to take a lot of the credit. But listen, don't forget the man that delivered it. What a brilliant cross that was.
Not much in this one, is there? But Belgium have a lead.
Kim. To be strong on the ball. Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Now Lee.
Good job, John. He's not short of options here.
A waste of a cross, didn't test the defence. Hazard, Fellaini, De Bruyne, opening here.
Oh, got to it somehow.
Defender read that well, though. We're getting pushed back there.
Position here, got in the way of it.
Great defending, that's him all over. And taking,
oh, look at this. Just put his foot through that clearance.
Cleared their lines, but it'll come right back at them, I'm afraid.
Yeah, they need to clear it further than that if they're going to get a rest.
Good positioning, anticipated that.
Marouane Fellaini.
Ball just seems to draw for him sometimes.
Nodded on. Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. Key. Could be a chance.
Followed by the keeper. Gobble that one up.
Important that Belgium get to half-time with this lead intact. Important psychologically.
They've got men in forward positions here.
And Teke.
Ref pulled him back here. Must be offside.
Opened up for him here. Oh!
Outside header. It was a glorious chance, you know. No wonder they're trailing in this game.
So few chances. You've just got to make the most of those sort of opportunities. Well, look, he needs to concentrate there, Clive, because the accuracy wasn't good enough. He's better than that.
Young.
He can cross it.
South Korea looking to create something. Half time, and it's competitive enough, little in it. The managers wanted the result to matter in this match, and the result could go either way.
You know, whenever there's just one goal in it, Clive, the game is never done and dusted. So look, let's see what happens. I still think there's a good game here.
Belgium get the second half underway. Didn't really want the half-time whistle to come. Marouane Fellaini.
Just got the ball away.
Kim Bo-young. Kim Shin-wook. Not a good pass, easily picked off. South Korea attacking. Got caught with it.
Is it a good cross? It was a cross to no one in particular. What kind of cross could he deliver?
Marouane Fellaini.
And Bailey. Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Thank you. play there, had to make the interception.
Wins the ball on the wing.
Here's Lee.
He's got so much support.
Hazard. Marouane Fellaini.
Cross was right down the keeper's throat.
Just headed on. Top, top defending that. Fellaini. Look at this now.
The defender has been left behind. Oh, he saved it. The goalkeeper got to it.
What can he do here? Oh! Must score! And Bailey. Witzel. Ki Sung-yong. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Him. Chance, maybe.
Oh! Great save. Great to go.
Offside's been given here.
Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. Alderweireld. Won't strike this man off the ball easily. Mustn't lose it like that. Him. Real chance. Oh, he saved it. He's still in play.
Cleared the danger.
Oh, look at this for a chance. And credit the Belgian coach, whatever he said to what was a winning team at half-time is what's kept them a winning team, kept their focus. Hazard. Benteke. To Moussa Dembele. De Bruyne.
Can they make this pressure count?
Desperate defending. Lee Chung-yong.
They haven't given up. They're not out of this yet, but this may be their last chance to force an equaliser.
Lee Chung-yong. Possibilities here. Better than we might have expected. The outcome in doubt right to the very end, and something for both managers to take from it.
Yeah, plenty to look at there, Clive. I enjoyed that. It could have gone either way.
Andy, thanks for all your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long. Bye-bye.